Do you want it in front of the event center or behind?